What's up, guys? I'm back, and today I'm at the beach still. And as you can see behind me, there's trees and a river, and it's a cloudy day here at the Water Sound Beach. So I have to be kind of quiet right now because right in there, in that room, are my two little cousins taking a nap and my aunt's taking a nap. And so I had to be kind of quiet. So today, earlier, I didn't make this video. Well, I was attempting to make a video and I played a bunch of Christmas songs that I got from Christmas Carols on Ukulele book for Christmas. And I tried playing Come Come Emmanuel and that didn't work out that well. And so, I'm sorry if my ukulele videos are boring, but you don't have to watch this if you don't want to. But I'm just gonna play O Come O Come Emmanuel because I kind of mastered it. I almost memorized it. And so this will be kind of a quick video. And then I'll also play O Come All You Faithful because I can play that one too. Alright. Here's my beautiful ukulele that you can plug in. It's new. Okay. So, grab your ukulele. Make sure it's in tune. So I'll just tell it to you. So, and you can look up the chords. First, I'm gonna play it. Actually, I'm not gonna teach it. Sorry, guys. Look it up. Oh, here we go. Oh, come, oh, come, amen. Songs and then just play one of the songs. This is a kind of messed up video. I'm not a professional YouTuber. I'm working on it, but okay. So I'll teach you how to play this one, O Come, O Come Emmanuel. So for the first part, it's O Come Emmanuel. Okay, so for you don't play O, you just do come. So it's O Come, O Come Emmanuel. In that are D minor, G minor, A minor, and F. So how to play G minor, you put your middle finger on the second fret of the first string, your second finger on the second fret of the second string, and then your first finger on the first fret of the third string, and then this is what it should sound like. Sounds kind of deep, so oh come, and then Emmanuel. Well, it's kind of two chords for that part. It's Emmanuel. Actually, it's three chords. Okay, so for the man part, like E-man, you play G minor. So on the first fret, on the first fret of the fourth string, put your first finger down. Then second fret, second string, put your second finger down. Haha, that's funny, the twos. Then for the third fret of the third string, put your third finger down. That's funny too. So that's what it should sound like. And then A minor is really simple. You just play, you just put your middle finger on the first, you just put it on the second fret of the first string. It sounds like this. It sounds kind of deep. And then L is F, which you just add your first finger to the first fret of the third string. That's what it sounds like. And then C is just putting your finger on the third fret of the fourth string. That's what it should sound like. This is what it should sound like. And then B flat, you bar down, which means like you just put your finger down on like a bunch of chords. You bar down the first fret of the two last chords, and then you put your finger, this finger right here, and then this finger right here. Nope, sorry, right here. Switch sound like. Those are the chords throughout the whole song. So it's D minor, O come, O come, G minor, E minor, A minor, U, F, L, C, and F, ransom, cap, B flat, captive, G minor, is A minor, I, O, G, D minor. G minor, that mourns in D minor, lonely exile, C here. D, on, till C, the son, F of God, G minor, God, A minor, appear, F, chorus. Re, C, joyce. D minor, re, A minor, joyce. E, F, E, G minor, N, A minor, U, C, the last thing is D minor. C, shall, F, come to E flat, V, O, G, G minor, is right, A minor. That took forever. I hope you memorize it. Write it down. Okay, oh come all you faithful. If you don't play ukulele, then I just did that for nothing. Okay. Oh come all you faithful. I'm just playing this song, not teaching it. Sorry. Oh come all you.